Turning today to week-over-week shares on outstanding changes among the universe of ETFs covered at ETF Channel, largest outflow was seen in the Consumer Staples Select Sector Spider Fund, which shed 3.4 million shares, or a 2.1% decrease week-over-week. And on a percentage change basis, the ETF with the largest outflow was the Proshares UltraShort Consumer Goods ETF, which lost 75,000 of its shares for a whopping 33.3% decline in outstanding shares. This is Sayo Kumarasa for PassFail.com, taking you behind the ticker.